210 in game. Karl, now a lord for the rebellion against Polish Commonwealth at level 14. Personal renown has lowered to 199, but that doesn't matter because the rebellion started when Karl had 200. Karl has been able to persuade two Polish lords to join him already, and they have set their eyes on the Lord's castle, or possibly Sparat's fortress, but also to look for more Polish lords to join the cause, so that the siege will be an easier one. Okay, Alexander here wants to fight me. It would be an excellent addition to us. Interestingly, 605 renown, and he has such a huge army. Yeah, but hoping. Well, if we need to fight, then we will fight. Oh, I have negative relations with this guy. This might be a bad thing, but I will, however, try to persuade him. And again, just like for the other lords before this. Janusz Radziwill is the rightful ruler of Polish Commonwealth. Join our cause against the usurper, King Jan Kazimir. Do you expect me to discuss betraying my lord with you while we are surrounded by his army? What do you take me for, a bloody idiot? No, sir, I don't. Okay, so I guess my relations with him prevent this one. So, there's only one way out of this one, then. We will fight. This will be an interesting fight. I'm hoping I can control everyone here. Marksman, fire at my command. Actually, fire at will. Cavalry charge, companions charge. Why do I have only that? Why don't I have more infantry? What the heck? Okay. Lancing me, Hussar. I accidentally shot one of my men. Infantry here. How are we doing? Oh. You're one of the horse archers, aren't you? There we go. No idea how we are doing here. So stupid, two winged hussars riding around. I must shoot his horse. Well, or him. Let's make them go after them. Just one of my troops dead, 12 of the allies, so it's okay. 60 of them dead. Benamut will take be reinforced. Yes, they will. Fuck. Cavalry charge, companions charge. Standing, I don't think he is. He can't be. 24 of them left. Will they get reinforced one more time? I don't think they will. Okay, everyone charge. Not the best tactics, but this was my first big fight. Oh, with a big army of my own. So, not too bad. I wish, because of the battle size, I only got like a handful of infantry in the first wave. I would have otherwise placed the infantry there as a wall to stop their attack and then just shoot them. But when I realized I only had a handful of infantry, I had to just order the cavalry to charge. So in the end, that worked okay. I lost only two troops. That's pretty much a perfect result from this fight. My allies lost 16. That's too bad, but on the other hand, the other army lost everything. So I guess that makes us even. Okay, we still have fight to go. They have retreated. So retreated to a camp. It's not much use to use the cavalry, so I will attack on foot. Actually, infantry. Just go there. Why do I have so little troops here? Alright, I don't order. Okay, infantry charge, cavalry charge, marksmen follow me, companions charge, sarapun follow me, all the marksmen go there. Don't go anywhere. Shoot them. it here. I can't believe the winged hussars don't have a sidearm. Well, I guess when they have a muscles to celebrate with a lance like that, doesn't really matter. Well, I need to take you as my prisoner now. What do we get from you? We get a Moskva Rider. I guess that's a good guy as well. Infantryman. Yeah, I think I will take the Moskva Rider then. Will I start taking prisoners? I guess I might as well. Might as well do. Okay, we won that fight. Are down. Most importantly, Sarabun. That's unfortunate. Okay, but here we go. We are starting to get some nice gear. Immediately got a nice helmet to someone. Let's start from the top. Carlson gets a helmet. Sarabun's hat. That's one there. Alrighty. Maybe rest at the Lublin. Yeah, we need to maybe one or two more Polish lords to join me, and then. Whoa, what happened? Alright, of course, because they went to fight. Ah, foragers. Okay, that's fine. Sarabun not yet up. Yeah, this is dangerous for me to rest for a too long time here. I only want Sarabun to be up, there we go. So that these lords don't do anything silly. Okay, let's go. What? How? What? That's a bit of a bug. We got some patrols here, even that. Oh! There are all the Poles. Look at that! Some of their armies are really, really small. Even the king has such a small army. We better stay away from the majority of them. Okay, so that's not very good. I'm hoping they'll start a siege somewhere else. My quest is. My quest is to take a fortress. will a town do? Because Lviv would be probably the easiest one. Not easy one, but easiest. Yeah, I really would like to convert and persuade one of the lords with the 150 army or something to join us. Hetman Stanislav Potocki is in. Even that is incredibly hard. I need more Polish lords. I guess I could go to the gate and talk to the Stanislav. I don't recall doing that many missions for him. Might even be on the negative. Yeah, for some reason we got these patrols here. That's so strange. Even that we don't actually control any lands. I'm taking a look at Perestia Fortress here, and also hopefully see some Polish lord that would join us. 214. Yeah, these are all so well guarded. Warszawa had that 200 as well. I guess the Lutz Castle is my best bet. Oh well, Lviv. There's one count there. At least they are... they don't have anywhere to go, so they will follow me. It's a bit tricky to move with all these guys here. Come on, let me see one Polish lord and let him join us. And let this castle only have 50 troops in it. 251! Rooted enemies has joined the battle on your side. Oh, that's something you don't see every day. Kind of a good start for the rebellion, but then again, this very beginning will be quite tricky. So I have 73 units, you have 48, you have 70. Again we got the patrols and scouts, that's so crazy. Okay, I will go here, and I will see if I can talk to this man. I request a meeting with the Hetman. Hello. Oh, we have negative relations. Damn it. Will you join our cause? King Jan Casimir has never given me my due, so I don't see that I owe him much. However, Janusz Radziwill might be no better, and King Jan Casimir has at least shown himself. So this is looks like a kind of a greedy guy. He wants something for himself. Maybe for Janusz Radziwill to prove himself. So tell me, why should I turn my back on a bastard I know in favor of a bastard I don't? I've already heard some arguments for supporting your candidate for the throne, but I do not find them convincing. We'll reward his followers well. This might be a good option. Sooner. Yeah, I think this one is because he said that Jan Casimir has rewarded him before. So yeah, Janusz Radziwill will reward his followers well. Very well, I respect your line of argument and your reasons are clear. I think I do not know you as well as I might like. Oh, that's because of the relations. Ah, it seems you talk sense. I never did like King Jan Casimir much anyway. A more worthy man should sit on the throne. I think Karl's persuasion paid off again. Wait a minute, what? Did that guy... Is this the way it's supposed to go? This is now our town. They are fighting a caravan there. Any thoughts on our progress? I just persuaded Lviv to us. We have 3 nobles on our side, while King Jasimir has 17. We have gained 1 town, while they control 2 towns, 5 fortresses and 13 villages. Right. Any orders? As the rightful king, I should take over a capital, even a temporary one. I would much prefer the thickness of stronghold walls rather than wandering across the nation with your troops. What can I do? Leave me guarded by a trusty garrison in any city you take. I shall make it my capital. Ah, I should have asked for that order, not task. But I don't think this now counts for that. Yeah, this. I'm hoping that this game holds together. Is to seize a city. Why didn't I take this order before? Doesn't Lviv have any towns or I mean villages? No villages. Guess we could go and try to siege a place now. I'm just having my fingers crossed that this doesn't bug out here. Is there a ransom broker here? I could sell the prisoners. Let's wait here for a while. If they can finally finish this one fight there. Looks like they can't. How long can it take? Going after the scouts. Okay, are you now following me? We have 116 there. Wonder how tough Minsk is, and will it count if I persuade the town for us like that? Yeah, there are some winged hussars as prisoners, but I really don't have time for that right now. So it doesn't belong. It doesn't belong to the fellow who's inside. So I will go talk to the man. Rooted enemies has joined. I have. This is so strange. And I have no idea what's going on. Let's talk. You are indifferent to me. Ah, Lord Karl, you are certainly making a name for yourself among my allies, not the least of which Colonel Jan Skretutsky, who I wager is still tending his bruises. Well, anyway, I'm here to ask you if you want to join our cause. Well, actually, I'm not even asking. I'm telling you that you should join our cause. I gave an oath of homage to King Jan Casimir, though the powerful are not bound by their oaths as the ordinary people. Our duty is to our own ability to rule, to impose order and prevent war. Okay, again, giving hint on what is his personality. Okay. King Jan Casimir has never been challenged, and thus he will never be able to rule as strongly as one whose claim has never been questioned. Yet, if Janusz Radziwill takes the throne by force, he will not be as strong as one who succeeded peacefully. I've already heard. Okay. But I do not find them convincing. Ah, right. Of course, it means a bit who I get on my side. It's okay. There's no really a clear choice here. I think I will go for the lawful rule argument with this fellow, because he was talking about peaceful solution. I do not find your line of arguments compelling, and you make an unconvincing case. Da 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 da. Fine. Okay. So, princess is in another castle. Let's try Slutsk. I don't want to attack the town while the man is there. 118. This is controlled by the man who is here. And I think I have good relations with this guy. Nope, just zero. Okay, I'm here to ask you to join our cause against a super King Jan Casimir. In this vile world, a wise man must think of himself, for no one else will. So, what is in it for me? Clear showing of his personality. Perhaps if I join Janusz Radziwill while he is still weak, he will enrich me. But if on the other hand I bring King Jasimir your head, I might receive an even greater reward. I have already heard some arguments for supporting your candidate for the throne, but I do not find them convincing. Janusz will reward his followers well, especially you. Very well, I respect your line of arguments and your reasons are clear. I think I do not know you as well as I might like. No, these games are not for me. You strive for the crown, but in the end you will only hang from the gallows, as King Jasimir and I look on. So he was not going to join us. Well, it was going too well anyway, getting them all to join us. I think I will go check Vilna. Get Vilna next and... One town we will just have to siege. There's no way around it. Yeah, this fellow is not the controller of this town. 180. Talk to the man. Okay, I have some relations with this guy. Let's see if it helps. Will you join our cause? Janusz Radziwill was clearly wronged. Illegally, okay. Has led us in both war and peace. I tend to agree with them. Good. Yeah, this one guy has a lot of enemies. That's a bad thing. I didn't consider things like that. This fellow might go for the lawful argument. He didn't give me anything else, so I'll go for that. Four relations is not enough for him to know me, but he respects my line of argument. I persuaded successfully. And he joins us. Excellent. Okay, so Vilna 180. And they started fighting a caravan. Okay. I don't want to join fights like that. Okay, so we have 350 troops, plus me, so 420. I guess we could try to take down Vilna. Yeah, that is an option, but I do need to wait for the caravan to get dealt with. There we go. 180. It won't be easy, that's for sure. I haven't paid any attention. Lviv might as well be in siege. Luckily, it's not. Okay. Yeah, I think I will try to siege Vilna.